Welcome you guys, my name is Fireball5487 and welcome back to Age of Mythology, the Titans expansion. If you remember, last time we played a single player random map with the... I chose one of the three gods from the Greek civilization, and I told you that before we begin the story, I want to show you all the different civilizations that can be played in this game. Today we're gonna play with the Egyptians, and we're gonna choose either Ra, either Isis, either Set, and it's gonna be pretty fun. Well, that's gonna be a long ass episode. The last one I split it up into two parts. But because I didn't know editing, and I wanted to make sure that the whole video was going to be saved. Now I want to edit it all together, but it's going to be a 1 hour video. I don't know if you guys are able to watch a 1 hour video, so just feel free to not see the video if you think that it's going to be too long and you don't want to. It's fine with me. Alright, but yeah, that's pretty much it. Let me check that I'm recording. Yep, and we're going to see the class collate. We have this... How do you pronounce that? Costis? Okay. And then... It's actually a really hard choice because I don't really like the Egyptians that much. I guess I could go with either Set or Isis, because Isis have these, the Anubites, and Set has these as well. Which the Anubites are pretty damn strong, and I really want them. We're gonna go with the Isis, because Isis also has this, the Son of Osiris, which, if you target a pharaoh with this, you can make him a pretty strong unit, and it's gonna be really damn useful. So yeah, let's go with Isis. Players, 2v2, customize your opponents. Last time though, they were Greeks, so let's go with... Yeah, Set. He's gonna be Set. And these guys are gonna be Egyptians. Okay, easy, as always. Normal, I want to be large. Game type, yeah. Visibility, normal. And now let's choose the map. I am thinking of this, the River Nile. Or this, Oasis. It's a really hard choice. I really like both those maps. I guess we could go for Oasis, so I can use the Titan. Because if I spawn him here, he won't be able to cross the river. So let's go, Oasis. And... that's pretty much it, let's go. Alright. This civilization is played quite differently from the Greeks. Okay, now let's see. I don't know what to start with. I guess let's build a temple. Okay, we're gonna build a temple. Then get a crap ton of these guys, laborers, and I guess we can start gathering resources, building up our army, and fuck some shit up. Okay, that's my I went 2v2, I chose the mode 2v2, so this is my AI friends, and these are my enemies. Okay, I guess. But I need a 400 meat for this to get to the classical aid, so I can unlock the underbites, spawn a few of them and wreck some shit, but no, not yet. First we need laborers. Okay, got 5 of them. And what I need to do is I need to go and gather the ice. I have the farms unlocked already, but I don't have any gold. Fuck off! Okay, I can go get some gold over here.
Yeah, you here.
Drink in your hair.
This game requires a lot of patience. You have to wait for them to do stuff, gather resources, or you can use cheats and speed your way up, but I don't find it so nice to use cheats. Okay, so we're gonna get some gold. What did I want to build? Oh yeah, farm.
In which?
Can I? Not yet. Come on. There we go. Can make a farm now.
You are
next
here?
To the town hall. Town center, sorry. I've been playing a lot of Clash of Clans lately, so. Now this guy is gonna work in the farm, get us some food.
Derek.
You're gonna do the same.
Fuck.
I'm trying to think, what do I wanna do next? I have to choose wisely.
In which?
Okay. You're gonna make a farm over here. I'm gonna have 4 farmers, 4 guys mining, and maybe 4 or 5 guys like cutting trees. What the fuck? Alright, that was weird. I guess we can get another farmer.
UER.
Sorry, I'm sure you've noticed right by now that I'm making 2 voices. This voice, which is a really deep voice, and this, which is a bit lighter voice. I guess it might be a little bit annoying in the videos. Just listen to me changing voices time by time. But there's nothing I can do about that. I don't quite control it when I change my voice. Sometimes I do, but sometimes I don't. This music is nice and calm. Okay, now we should rather. I guess I'm going to go to the classical aids because everyone else is going, and I don't want to be left behind because I won't have any mythical units, and I'm gonna get my ass whipped from the map. Okay, that's my AI teammate. No, we're gonna need a crap ton more farmers.
We need to. UI air.
For now, I'm gonna use these guys. But when I have. When I go to the classical aids, then I can get a lot more. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. It's a bit confusing how this game works. But it's pretty sweet. Okay, we're almost ready to... Okay. We're almost ready. We need 70 more food. More food. 25 more food, come on. Ten more food. And here we go. And we're gonna get the Anubites. Worship Anubis. Anubis. I don't know. It's Anubite, so it should be Anubis. I think. Okay, I'm gonna get these guys to work on farms as well, because food is key right now, so we can get a lot more villagers, do a lot more stuff, and yeah, that's pretty much it. That's let's move these guys around a little bit.
And which?
That's the pharaoh. His name should be Pharaoh. Once I get to the mythical age, I think, or the heroic, I believe it's the mythical age, I'll get a power up over here, which is going to allow me to transform this guy into a son of Osiris, which is, I believe, one of the strongest units in the game. Okay, these are the Anubites. They're pretty fast. And they can jump. As you can see here, this yellow bar is their special attack. Once this is charged, they jump and do a jump attack, which does more damage than their normal attacks. Okay, I got this, which... This flag of serpents. What this does is it spawns in a certain area which are of my choice. Serpents which protect me from enemies, which is fine, I guess. I'm cool with it. Okay, I have. Okay, I'm gonna use all this food for fucking laborers. Build more houses, return to the. Yeah, I don't have enough population to spawn all of them. I guess I need to start making some. Really, the houses do not cost anything. I can just make houses by having no wood or what? Really? So Egyptians can build houses without having any resources. I don't know how this makes sense, but I'll take it, because houses are being well playing with the Greeks or the Norse or pretty much anyone else except the Egyptians. It's a big pain in the ass to make the houses. You need to gather wood in order to gather wood. You need villagers in order to get villagers. You need food, and in order to get food from the farms, you need to make the farms, and you need gold for that. And it's a big pain in the ass. But no, I can just make them straight away. That's very cool. Okay.
Baya.
These guys are gonna mine.
Ini tu. Baya.
Five of them are gonna mine. And there are more, two more coming. No, we're gonna need five more.
Ini tu direct.
And these guys are gonna... Yeah, they're gonna get some wood. Over here.
Beautiful, you, yeah. In each direct, arc. In each direct, arc.
What else, what else? I guess I could make a monument. Yeah, let's do that.
In which? Here, you, yeah.
How much for the Anubites? It's 15 favor of the gods and 100 food. So the food is gonna be my priority. Because my army is gonna be full of Anubites. Anubite. I need to figure out how they're called. I'm gonna build all the monuments right here in a straight line, just so I have them like stacked nicely. The next needs food and gold. All right, let's do it. We need as much favor as we can get.
Yeah.
Let's upgrade this and this.
In it, direct.
Come on, in gather some wood. I could upgrade the towers. No, I can't upgrade the towers, but they're not gonna be useful anyways. These guys are doing a pretty good work. What next? One more laborer, which I'm gonna put him to gather food. Let me check something. Okay, thank God I'm recording, and for 20 minutes as well. I mean, 18 minutes, but still.
Okay,
here you go, and... I don't waste any resources to make the armory. Man, I love the Egyptians. Not really, but... I mean, their mythical units suck. Except the Anubites. But... you can make stuff without having... without needing resources, which is pretty sweet. But still, their mythical units suck. Pretty badly. Ooh, we can take, we can get this. But it's gonna cost me a lot of wood. Ah, YOLO. What? No, getting attacked! Oh, this. Hey! You killed my goat! You bastard. Wait, why isn't this attack? It doesn't have the range. Fuck off! I don't have anything.
And
deal? Nah, I have this guy. Attack! I'm gonna have to repair that. Something really annoying about this game is that all the units, except some, they just walk. Look, this guy is walking. I mean, he's going pretty fast, I'm not saying that, just... Look at the Anubites! They are running! Just... don't... I don't mind about their speed! I'm... just the animation of them walking! Really? You're in a fight and you walk towards the enemy! But... who am I to judge this game? I couldn't make it any better anyways. Because I don't know how to make games. Okay, we have almost 700 food. We need 800 for the mythical, for the heroic age. Wait, is he? Fuck off!
Direk.
You know what? Get the serpents! You cannot control the serpents. I cannot tell them to go anywhere. They just mind their own business. I'm gonna have to repair them. Perfect. Perfect. Okay, the armory has been built. What do I wanna do? Why do I always forget all this? I want to make this so... What the fuck? Okay. I want to make this so I can upgrade these guys so they can farm food faster. I don't need to go to the heroic age right now. I just need to get a crap ton of units going. And what is my ally doing? Damn, he's doing pretty sweet. He has two town centers. That asshole. Okay, what do you need more than food right now? Maybe... No. We just need food right now. Hey, don't kill! Run! Okay. I was fully mistaken. This tower is super useful. Also, something about the Egyptians that I forgot to tell you. You can just click somewhere. Right click somewhere. And for example, I right click this and these guys work faster.
UAE. Fuck. Tile. Erifir.
What the? Will you stop attacking me, you sons of bitches? Relax. Okay, we're going to the heroic age with... They all suck! I really cannot choose right now, they all suck! A big one! Guess let's go for Hathor? Hate. How do you pronounce that? Anyways, we're doing pretty good on all our resources. The populations. Why did I stop making houses? I forgot. Okay, upgrade these guys for the farm. And why did you stop making fucking houses? I forgot. Let's just put them all down.
UIR Tayo UIR.
And you have some work to do. You can make 10 houses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, 10 houses. Then you just have to make town centers in order to get bigger capacity for population stuff. Ooh, the building's changed! Sweet! I got a hawk. Rock, sorry. And this is for transferring units from one place to another through flying. So ground units cannot do shit to this guy. Except archers. And... slings. Actually, a lot of ground units can damage this piece of shit. So it's completely useless. So I might as well kill it. Because this is killing my population. It's like... how much? Population goes 3, yep. And I'm gonna use it, so... rest in peace. On the upper hand though, this thing can be... on the other side though. This can be useful because these are fucking crocodiles or crocodiles with something like a laser. It's really hard to explain. They have like horns on top of their heads, which like have a circle. They make a circle, and this circle creates a beam, and they actually burn their enemy. You'll see, it's fucking hard to explain. We're gonna get this, the Anubite upgrades. There's no more gold! Fuck! Oh, shit. Oh, there is. So, destroy this.
We need to.
Go make another one over here. Oh, there's a okay, and let's make this monument to priests. Recording time, very important. Sorry, and yeah, 30 minutes almost. I'm gonna take a break in like 32 minutes. And something that I forgot to tell you. I have the from the start of the game I had this power up, which gives me like it boosts the gold that my laborers get. The gold mining is faster now with this. I'm gonna wait for this upgrade to happen and then I'm gonna use it. Wait, oh, there's my feral. The priest, I really don't have. I guess I could get that, but I don't really need it. It like spot this, like scouts the area for me. I mean, if I put it here, it's gonna scout this area, for example, I think. But I don't really need it. I really don't need it. Okay, now I need to make a market and then I will be able to advance to the mythical age. And then I'm gonna learn the secrets of the Titan, build the Titan Gate, which is gonna take fucking ever. Okay, once I put down the Titan Gate, I'm gonna stop the video. Pause the video, actually. And then we're gonna wreck some fish with the Titans. Okay, make this house now, and we should have all the population we can get. Okay, now everyone has advanced to the heroic age. The market doesn't need any risk. Is this like a glitch, an exploit, or did they want to do this like this? Fuck off! Wait, someone's ringing my bell. I'll be back. Okay guys, I'm back, sorry for that, someone was ringing my bell, so even if I didn't want to, I paused anyway, so there's no need to pause again. So let's get going. I was going to build a market, which needed no resource. I know that my town is a mess, I have like this, everything is a fucking mess. Just
in which?
Why not?
Are you?
That's you monument to pharaohs, alright? And I'm gonna make the market. And yeah. Also, my headphones are broken, so I don't wear them. So that's why the sound is terrible. That's why my voice sounds completely shit to the video. I have to get new headphones. But until then, my voice is gonna be shit. Except when I do videos on my phone, because my phone has a pretty good mic itself, so there's no problem with that.
Gerek.
What the fuck are you doing, Rourke, you bastard?
Yeah, yeah, wait.
Okay, got this upgrade, so these guys are gonna get a lot of gold right now. They're fully boosted. That's gonna help a lot. Okay. Okay, what now? I forgot. I was about to go to the mythical lakes. We're either gonna get the mummies, which gives us the Sun Osiris, or the phoenixes, which gives us the meteor. We're gonna go for the mummies, although I will never use the mummies, because I want the Sun Osiris. Okay, sweet. I'm not gonna make any troops, so I don't need to get that stuff from the armory. Guys, you're gonna love the story when we start doing that. What I haven't planned when we start the story, like doing three chapters per video, considering how much it takes, because the chapters are like, they give you a story, then you have to build an army and destroy something, they give you another cutscene with different missions, side missions. It's pretty cool, but it's basically like this, it takes time. So I'm really not sure how it's gonna go. We fully upgraded Angubites, Guardian Angubites now. Yeah, they changed a little bit, as you can see. I don't know if you can see actually. They're pretty small details, but if you get the chance to see them, they're pretty fucking awesome. And we unlocked the mummy, which I will never, ever use. They're not terrible, but they're not as good as I want them to be. Oh my. I'm gonna make some of those because my favor of the gods goes till 100. Then it doesn't keep going and it's a waste of favor of the gods. A waste of your time. Because you can either use a cheat code to get favor of the gods or you just wait fucking years. We can make a wonder and defeat the game passively. But I don't want to defeat the game passively. I'm gonna wreck some face with the Titans. Siege works, don't need that. What do I need for the secret of the top? Ah, 50 favor of the gods. Perfect! I just wasted it. Ooh, I have the Sun Osiris ready. Behold! What? Sorry. There goes this. Sun of Osiris. Oh yeah. Look at his voice, yeah. I'm such a smart motherfucker. Listen! Just like an after voice. I don't know how you call it. His voice is deep and fucking amazing. I want this voice. I really want it. Okay, I'm gonna stop doing that. I know it's annoying. And look! Again, listen, yeah. Look why this is one of the strongest units in the game. It does like crap ton of damage, and look, he's a duck. He does like the. He throws a thunder. It's the thunder, like, goes from one troop to another, it, like, deflects. Which is fucking awesome. We have enough favor.
In which?
Okay, secrets of the Titan, motherfuckers. And we're gonna make as many Angubites as we can because the Titan destroys the population. It's like 50 or more population that it gets, and there is a secret. If you make, if you max out your population, go to 118, and and you're gonna have your population, your soldiers, your units, and then you spawn the, you summon the Titan. You have like 190 population, but you will still have the soldiers, the mythical units and stuff, and the Titan as well. So it's a little exploit that it's pretty handy. And I've been using that forever. Oh, there it goes! Where shall I put it? Oh, here is a nice spot. But not yet, not yet. We need to make sure that we have all the resources we need, because it, this is gonna require all of our lovers. If you remember from the last video also. What is this motherfucker doing here? Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, he's scouting me to find the Titan Gate, because the enemies really want to destroy this. Or don't allow me to build it. There we go. That's gonna be a pain in the ass to build, but who fucking cares? Let's get it rolling. You build? You build? And double click and select all of them. Go! Build my minions, build! Except those who are really far away, so I have to do this manually. And by doing... I can't do this! I thought I could! I thought I could speed the process up! Can I? No. Son of a bitch! But still! Look at my population, it's 51 right now! Wait and see how much it's gonna go once I summon the Titan. The Titan Gate has 15,000 health. Oh, that's gonna take time, and that's boring. Let's make some more Anubites. Anubites. How the heck are you gonna call them?
Three.
19 laborers are working on the Titan Gate, and there. It has a percentage over here on the corner. And my enemies can see it, and my allies can see it as well. If one of the enemies starts making a Titan Gate, I'm gonna see the percentage right in the corner underneath mine, or if I don't have one, right here. What else now? Pretty much nothing. Look, my ally! He has a scarab. Scarab, maybe. Your hallway to unleashing my... Halfway? Hallway? Why would I read that? Halfway, yeah. Halfway to unleash the mighty Titan. Which, in the story, Titans are not your friends. But you're gonna, you know, I don't wanna spoil everything from the story. Health, almost there. 69%. Haha, jokes for days. I'm 2 years old. Why is this guy like? Oh shit! Son of Osiris from above. Okay, almost ready. More Anubites! Wait, how am I getting food? How did I get that food? What? Did I have it and I did not see it? Probably. Guys, listen very carefully. Can you hear some flies? Yeah, if the music stops playing. Oh shit, the Titan's here, bitches! Oh yeah! That's the Egyptian Titan, which is, I believe, my favorite Titan of all time. Oh shit! That guy went to the mid. Oh, I'm not the Titan. Yep, sorry, forgot. Not good at remembering. Now it's time for destruction. The thing you've always, from the beginning of the video, wanted to see. And I'm gonna get all of the Agibites, one mummy, and crocodile laser thingy doodler. And attack. The Titan's slow, but probably the strongest unit in the game. Well, in the story there's something stronger than the Titan, but you can't find it in the single player or multiplayer, only in the story. Boom! Oh my god. I love it so much. Once your enemy gets the Titan, it's really, really hard to kill it. You can kill it, but it's gonna be really hard. A pain in the ass. Let's just use this power to destroy his farms. Although, there's no point in doing that. Is the game lagging or is it my idea? Or is it just me? I believe the game is lagging because I'm recording in 30 FPS HD. Which this is something that I forgot to do on the last video of Age of Mythology, so it was not lagging that much. Okay, we're gonna destroy the towers. Those Angibites are doing some work at the town center. I'm gonna destroy the rest of the buildings. The Titan has 7,000 health. That's pretty much the only reason, not the only reason, one of the reasons why it's really hard to kill this bastard. Yeah, I love every single bit of it. I know that I'm not doing anything impressive in these videos. I'm like making a Titan and then destroying everything. I don't like make huge armies and stuff. Because that's gonna take a lot of time. And when I say a lot of time, I don't mean 1 hour. I mean 2 hours. Yeah, it takes a lot of time. I guess I could do it with cheats, but I said it doesn't feel... It doesn't have the same feeling when you do it with cheats and when you're doing it legitimately. How has this guy not given up yet? Does he have another town center or anything? Oh! Yeah, he does. Destroy! Where's my crocodile thingy doodler? I believe it died. I wanted to show you the beam. It's nothing impressive anyway. It doesn't do like a crap ton of damage, but still it was cool. The Angibites are really good at killing pretty much anything, but they're not good at destroying buildings. The Titan is though. Boom! What?
He destroyed one shot.
May I offer my surrender?
Yes, because if I say no, I'm gonna have to kill each one of his villagers, each one of his units, and no, I think destroy each one of his buildings. No! The next town center is up there. Should I take Miami bites with me? No need to. Wouldn't mind doing that. I'm just gonna leave them here. I'm just gonna let them have some fun. And the Titan is gonna have even more fun. In multiplayer, which I might do a multiplayer video with Steven someday, but the only way we can play multiplayer is with LAN, local area network, you know? And that's not gonna happen very often. I don't know if it's even gonna happen ever, but we'll see. Yeah, as I was saying, in multiplayer, once you see a Titan coming towards your city, you're like, fuck this shit, I'm out, and you pretty much, there's nothing you can do. Except if you have a Titan. Look how many I want to say yes, but I wanted to kill all those guys, but yes. Look how many things! Once on Osiris, some, Slings and guys, phoenixes? No, something else. How do you read that? Anyways, and the Titan was like, not even 1,000 health. He hadn't even lost 1,000 health. Yeah, he had lost 1,000 health, but still, that's impressive. That's fucking awesome. That's super OP. But it takes a lot of time to get him, so still, it's pretty fucking OP. So quit. That was it. We played with the Egyptians. That was super cool. The Titan is amazing. I really love this Titan. Single player, random map. Next time we're gonna play with the Norse, either Thor, Odin, or Loki. I believe I wanna go with Thor. Because actually. Since we have some time left, I have a little bit of time left, we're gonna choose which god we're gonna play with next time. So either Thor, we can get the Trolls, or the Valkyries, Battle Boar, or the Frost Giant, which is really good, the Fire Giant, or the Fenris Wolf Brood. Or Odin, Valkyrie, and how the fuck do you read that? Einherjar, I don't know. The Mountain Giant, the Walking Woods, and the Kraken, or the Frost Giants, the Fire Giants, or the Wolves again, and Loki, Thor, no, Trolls, Einherjar, this thing. Oh, the dragons! Yep, Loki next time. Fuck everything. I'm going with Loki next time. So, anyways, I'm gonna try and leave a link down in the description for those who wanna play the game, because I couldn't find the website last time. But I'm gonna try harder to find it this time. So, yeah, thank you so much, guys, for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to my channel if you want more. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys!